just think. Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lovely
Open.
Boy. She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
I'm telling you, Bats. Now I know how Elvis felt. You know, after he died. How many more
tests can you possibly need? Calm down, Henry. We're trying to save lives here.
You're not just a bad friend. This time, the Goliath is ready.
Maniacs, you have no right to keep me here. No right!
Trust me, you're safer in here than out there.
Couldn't resist, could you, Bats?
A few hours.
Aw, look at me! The king has never looked so good! I've been playing around with a little ditty just for you, Batman. I think you're gonna like it. Do-do-do-do-do. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba.
It's good to see you, Bats. Did you miss me? I know you did. Is it my turn to experiment on Robin yet? I'll show the boy how to draw blood.
The information you requested is here on the back computer. It doesn't look good.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse-engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Ha! Oh, Bruce. Forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
I will give you one chance. Do not side with Batman for the sake of a few blades of grass.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Purify the Joker gene pool.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now, there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
Bypass the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control skies.
Airships like it was nothing. Some of those guys were lucky to make it out alive.
Cloudburst will spread my toxin for miles in an instant. It will be terrorism in its purest form.
I wonder who betrayed who, Ivy or the Bat?
Poor guy. What was that? Oh!
for ourselves. Start using that mind layer quickly.
Bat.
Activated.
This is better than my last posting.
Supposed to be the best. You aren't worthy of the training I passed on to you. If you were, he'd be no match for you.
It's too quiet. Report!
I'm okay.
Yeah, me too.
Activated.
Wonder where I'd be now if the Arkham Knight hadn't found me.
Listen up! Getting a signal here! Maybe a Batman! Keep your eyes open while I try to get a lock! Got a signature lock! I've got him!
Get sloppy!
okay? See anything? Report!
I don't see him. Is he freaking cloaked?
I can't get eyes on target.
Okay, just hold it together. We can do this!
Where's the bat? Batman, he's still here! Oh, you can't run from me!
They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him.
So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect.
You think he lasted this long on luck?
Yeah, and it's about to run out.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here to re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to his missile launcher. Deploy strike intel to the target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run into the ground.
Take down. Holding formation. There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman! Lost contact with the drone, sir.
Send back up, now! What's Delta status, Sergeant?
Inbound, sir. About 2 clicks south of target location.
To deal with the tanks before taking out the missile launcher.
There's nothing here. He's gone.
Return to patrol pattern. He'll slip up eventually.
Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support. We know where you are, Batman. You're not getting out of that control room alive.
take out the missile launcher.
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Oh, seriously? He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene and... some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
I wondered how long it'd take for Dent to show his face.
Location, sir. Just three more of the malicious top men to put behind bars.
Albert, there's an explosive located in Riker Heights.
They'll send reinforcements, sir. Good luck.
Oh, man, it's him!
Don't worry, he ain't catching us!
Run, go, go!
For Riddler. So talk to me.
This is all I know.
It's enough.
What's Ivy doing working with the Bat?
The militia have an explosive in dresser. Time to defuse it.
They'll be fighting back hard to protect their bombs, sir. Now, target! Hack initiated, sir. Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Alpha target spotted in dresser.
Hit.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. The militia have lost their bomb.
When you're gone, the people you abandoned will count.
Sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The militia's left.
There's an explosive deployed to notice bird. I won't let them threaten this city.
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance!
Riddler, tell me everything.
Screw you!
Let's try that again.
Okay, I'll talk.
So let me get this straight. That big Zed plan is gonna save
me. Uploading virus now. Tanks on the move, sir. Good luck. Batman spotted a notice bird! Drone feed offline.
Get back!
payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Laszlo Valentin. He's killed 6 people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham standards.
And applied the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
You're done here, Valentin. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. 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 Pig is like clay. Pig is like God. Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
It make you invincible.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Encore!
you, Bat. Coming to make you perfect.
Are you taking me? Take go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dolatrons are worth of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
The ones you murdered?
Too broken for Pig to make them. Too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Me, Pig, feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No, not fail. Oh.
Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased.
Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close until you stop me.
I can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old Pig Face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place.
Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out.
You should have stayed away tonight, Dent.
How many times have we done this, Batman? You put us behind bars, only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless. A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die.
Oh, Bat, you just bring out the best in everyone. Your enemies, your friends, even your bestest frenemies like Harv here. He's at least halfway interesting these days, and it's all thanks to you!
One rocket launcher, acid damage coin, and twin semi-automatic handguns. Used by Harvey Dent, a.k.a. Two-Face. I hate booking in, Harv. Guy's messed up, but you still see pieces of the man he used to be. And then he flips that coin and turns on you.
Watching you come in here looking a little bit more screwed every time.
Only one militia APC left, sir. Sending you the location now.
Last APC. It's gone.
I'm picking up scattered comms. It's just as we thought, the militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort.
Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time.
Think this is easy, Batman? Just wait until you get to me.
Him up.
No!
Batman, on your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
Sir, we have reports of a hostage situation somewhere in Dresher. I'm confident one of the missing fire crew.
Thank you.
job, couldn't you?
Hey! Look who's back! I'm gonna set you up!
Thank God. I've been listening to them talk about how they were gonna kill me for the last 20 minutes.
There's only one of your crew left to find.
Thank God. What about the chief?
Still missing.
Oh, damn it. You think he's okay, right?
I'll find him. Don't worry.
They wanted to take our jobs, Batman. He fought, gave us hope. He even found time for the victims of fires. Only last week I saw him with a guy. Awful burn scars over his hands and face. The kind of person other people cross the street to avoid, and there was the chief helping him. That's what he's like. Selfless.
Wait here. An officer's going to take you back to GCPD. Rioters have taken the firefighters hostage and gone to ground across the city. I'll hunt them down and make them pay. All of them.
Activated.
giant plan is gonna save the city. He really has lost it.
I didn't expect to see anyone, least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet, my boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
Gun.
We should check up on the guy you took out. Where is he? This way. I've got your back. What the hell? Oh no. Oh god, someone's down. Where are you at?
Over here.
what? I'm gonna check on this guy.
All right, be quick.
My men. Are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men. Even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me.
Why would you? Why would anyone? I don't know how to tell them. I don't think I can.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. A guilty conscience. But thanks.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening. Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
Hey! I think prison's going to be the making of this one, Batsy. A few jailhouse tats. Gang initiations, drug abuse, he'll come out a fully functioning criminal. Just what Gotham needs.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman. No matter how thick the prison walls, or how dark its confines, there is always a chance, a flicker, a spark. That is all I need.
Look, Garfield, fire's great and all, but what about acid, electricity, pliers? Come on, open your mind, man.
You think you've saved this city, Batman? It will burn.
I expect you to help your surviving victims. You will tell the police everything you did to them.
It's not too late for you, Batman. Pig is an artiste. I can make a maiden from a monkey, a model from a miscreant, a beauty from a bat.
You're no artist, Valentine. You killed and maimed innocent people. I'll make sure you never see the outside of a cell again.
No, no, no! Pig has so much more to give. Ooh, come, show me what's under that mask. I can still fix you, make you perfect. Pig can take all the pain away. You'll see.
He's sicker than me and Harley's honeymoon tapes. But I think he's on to something. What do you say we get him to chisel a smile on that face of yours?
One pig mask and butcher's knife. Used by Laszlo Valentine, a.k.a. Professor Pig. This guy's new. Mutilates his victims in order to make them perfect. I think I'm pretty enough already, thanks. One flamethrower and jetpack. Worn by Garfield Lenz, a.k.a. Firefly. Why can't Gotham have a normal pyromaniac, you know? Why does ours have to fly?
Simulation activated.